Hello friends, with a simple example, I will explain you about the harmonic progression. Suppose I am taking 1 divide 4, 1 divide 7 and 1 divide 10. I will take the difference of 1 divide 7 and 1 divide 4 and it will be 1 divide 3. 7 minus 4 is 3 and 10 minus 7 is also 3. So 1 divided 3 and 1 divided 3 is a common difference. So this is the main sign that this progression is harmonic. Because in all numbers 3 will be common. With one more example, I am explaining harmonic progression. Suppose 5 divide 3, then 5 divide 7, and then 5 divide 11. Now, if I will take the difference of 7 and 3 will be 4, and 11 minus 7 is also 4. So, this is also harmonic progression because both difference will be equal. After knowing harmonic progression, we can find any term. Suppose we can find nth term, we can find fourth term, we can find fifth term. Just using arithmetic progression formula, because arithmetic progression is just opposite of harmonic progression. I am taking one more example, in which I will calculate its nth term. First of all, I will change the given number for checking whether it is harmonic or not. I will multiply 2 with 2 and then plus 1, 5 divided 2. 1 into 13 plus 7, it will be 20 divided 13. Like this, I will calculate next number and next number. Now, I want to change all above numbers into 20. So, 5 multiply with 4 and 2 multiply with 4 will be a 20 divided 8. Next is already 20 divided 13. Now I will multiply 10 with 2 and 9 with also 2. Now you can see all above numbers are 20 and below numbers are different. So now I will take the difference. If the below numbers common difference if the difference of below number will be common, then this will be harmonic. 13 minus 8 is 5. 18 minus 13 also 5. 23 minus 18 is also 5. So this is a harmonic progression. ओके, जस्ट आई एम राइटिंग द डिफरेंस. Now I will just opposite these numbers, because when I oppositing these numbers, it will become arithmetic progression. 8 by 20 plus 13 by 20, 18 divide 20 plus 23 divide 20. This is arithmetic progression. In the arithmetic progression, above numbers difference will be equal. Now, in arithmetic progression, to calculate nth term is very simple, just using the formula. First number plus n minus 1 multiply with d. A plus bracket start n minus 1 bracket closed multiply with d. 8 by 20 is first number. Plus bracket start n minus 1 multiply with 5 divide 20. If n will be fourth number or sixth number or seventh number, so I will show this n. Now open the bracket by multiplying 5 by 20 with n and minus 1. 5n divide 20 minus 5 divide 20. We take the LCM. 20 is common. And above will be 8 plus 5n minus 5, and this will be 5n minus plus 3. Divide 20. This is the nth term as per arithmetic progression. I will just opposite this. So, nth term as per harmonic progression will be 20 divided 5n plus 3. Okay. Thank you very much.